Hi, Paul with Diode Dynamics talking about powering multicolor LEDs. Now, in a lot of modern vehicles, when you try to tap to the parking light or DRL to turn on your lights, it just doesn't work. It's a flickering signal or there will be error messages of some type. Most companies will tell you, tough luck, you've got to connect directly to the battery with a switch. But that's just not very convenient. I prefer my lights to come on when I turn the lights on in my vehicle, hit the unlock button, see your nice new LEDs. To solve this problem, we've developed something called a solid-state relay module. So no matter what controller you might have, we've got a Diode Dynamics RGBW Bluetooth here. Any controller can use this solid-state module to basically get full power from your battery, but still work with the factory functions. Let's take a quick look at how it works. Now included in the module is an input wire here. We're gonna start by connecting this to positive and negative battery, and you can see it's fused. Then we're gonna supply power to our module by plugging it in. So that's gonna give us the full battery power to have a nice smooth operation with the LEDs. Then we're gonna connect the output to our controller. Now again, this is a Diode Dynamics controller, but this will just provide 12 volts power, so you might need to change the connector if you have a different controller. So we've got our output connected. Now the final thing will be these two blue signal wires. These will determine when the power is going to be supplied. So you'll want to connect these to your parking light signal, daytime running light signal, anything you want to activate the LEDs. You can connect these to a switch going into your vehicle if you prefer. One nice thing about this is that it's designed to handle those flickering signals. So it's better than a standard relay that requires a steady source of power. These can handle the flickering signals down to about 50% duty cycle at 100 Hertz. That means that these will work to connect to the parking lights, daytime running lights on even troublesome vehicles like Dodges, Rams, new Ford trucks. It's specifically designed for this purpose. So if you're looking to connect your multicolor LEDs to your factory signals for the perfect amount of convenience, you can use this module for just about any installation. You can find more information at diodynamics.com or use our dealer locator to find an installer near you. Thanks for watching.